Krishna will do with Rakhi for Raksha Bandhan. For that you need 9 cm of length and 2.5 cm of breadth. First, take your paper and stick it. Like this, friends. Now you have to fold like this. To paste the two corners like this. Wait for some time. Now you should do like this. Then take your circle paper and you should stick on this like this. Now wait for some time. Now paste the kundan here. Cut thread and the paper and glue it. and take a thread and put in the middle of the paper. Now put again glue on the thread. Now take your and put on the paper.
Now our Rakhi is ready, friends. Thank you for watching this video.